welcome. Our guest tonight is Alan Wolfe. This time he wanted to do something.
I was back, and I hadn't forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
Hello, and welcome back to Alan Wake 2. Let's continue.
Together with our house band, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something really special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical.
The musical?
We just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it.
You grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
There is more to it than meets the eye.
I never meant for it to ruin my life that way.
Would you say you lit the jaded lie?
Dark shades could never save the day.
So sad,
but true.
Welcome to Bright Falls. Hey, it's the fairy from the first game.
He could write a story like Tom Zane before him, and maybe they'd be happy once again. Just one shot, one more chance for him to save their marriage. Away from the city, a romantic getaway.
That was interesting. A vision.
What?
Such a dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to. Echo seems to seek out again and again until I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of fly.
Oh my god. Alright, well, I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.